So that's the parents. And you know what? I'm following in their footsteps, man. I just didn't think it would happen at the age of 49. Everything's going to hell on me. My memory's shot. I still have the long-term memory helping me, like things like stove hot, don't touch, that type of crap. Now, why I remember that, I don't know. I don't cook. I haven't in a long, long time. But the short-term memory is completely gone. I'm not losing keys anymore. I'm losing vehicles. 4 years ago, I was at the hardware store in my hometown. Came out, couldn't find my truck. I walked up and down the parking lot for a full 8 minutes going, where in the hell is that truck? Who would steal that piece of shit truck and leave my car? There's my car. And even though nobody knows, you feel like the dumbest son of a bitch. Because I probably walked past it twice, you know. I'm lucky I found the car. I can't imagine filling out a stolen police report for that truck. Getting a ride home from the cop, pulling in the driveway. Oh! There's my truck right there. Now, where the hell is my car? But it shouldn't be happening at 49. I'm so sick and tired of playing the why am I standing in the kitchen game. I knew what I wanted on the couch. 4 seconds later, I'm in the kitchen. I haven't a clue why I'm standing there. Must have been something. I was in a hurry. Digging through cupboards and drawers, looking in the fridge, not hungry. What the hell was I looking for? It's horrendous. I'm finding cups of coffee in the microwave that have been there 4 or 5 hours. I remember putting it in there thinking, ooh, coffee in a minute and a half. Then something shiny caught my eye and away I went, you know? But at what point does it get dangerous? Every now and again you read a story about a guy found in a park naked and he claims he doesn't know why he's out there. I'm starting to believe him. It's only a matter of time before I'm naked out in a cornfield covered in butter. Cup of coffee in one hand, keys to the truck in the other. Telling the cop I found the field on Google. It's ridiculous. I was on my way into Minneapolis about 3 weeks ago to do morning radio, and I look on the passenger side seat of my car, and there's the remote for my TV. Still there? I'm not moving it. I'm not, because I know me. That's the one thing. I may have no memory, but I do know me. And I know as soon as I make an effort to take that goddamn remote and bring it in the house, something in the garage will catch my eye. And that remote will end up on the bench in the garage. And then 2 weeks later, it'll be in a box covered by papers and shit and then get thrown out. So I just got a new remote. Basically, I fooled myself, finally. So yeah, it's something else. Now my eyesight's shot. I mean, I can see far away. That's nature's little practical joke on me. I can see really good, really far out. Like I can get a job at my age as a sniper. Which I could, I'm a good shot, but I'm lazy. So if I'm going to Afghanistan, I'm gonna have to have a fucking golf cart also. Just so I can drive out and see what I hit. But I can't see up close, okay? And I work up close. I work with carburetors and things like that all the time. I'd rather have my dick quit than my eyes, okay? I use my eyes all the time. Not this rarely, you know, but the eyes all the time. From the time I get up to the time I go to sleep, I'm using them. Christ, I need them for this. So I had to get reading glasses, and I hate wearing them because, you know, you feel like an idiot. And I lose them all the time, so, you know, and I fool myself into thinking, well, maybe it's just a phase I'm going through. I'm sure my eyesight will come back. It's not going to. You know how embarrassing it is to have to buy the big print porn? You got to ask for it because it's behind the counter. I went to dinner one night by myself, and I had a hamburger, fries, and a Coke, which is what I've been having for 30 years. I really like it, and I'm kind of stuck with it. I get the bill. It's $18.45. Yeah. And I'm a typical Minnesotan. We don't dare say anything out loud to anybody or confront somebody or ask. We just swear under our breath, smile, and pay it. You know, that's the type of idiots that we are. So I left $25 because it ain't the waitress's fault that they have expensive hamburgers. I get home later. I'm in bed. I drag out that receipt. I put on my reading / welding goggles. I'd paid the timestamp. The bill was $7.55.